If anyone went to Italy, oh, they'd love you, the Italian men. They love blonde hair.
I've been to Italy a couple of times.
It's because it doesn't exist in Italy.
What?
What?
I haven't got blonde hair. And blue eyes.
It's really weird, though, because, like...
Such a pale blue.
He had nice eyes, that guy, didn't he, today?
Yeah, they're piercingly blue, weren't they?
Yeah, they were.
Yeah, they were amazing.
I want a pair of blue eyes. That's my doctor. What pair of blue eyes? Do it.
You want them? They were, like, beautiful, I must say. When he was a baby, I bet he was cute.
Yeah. I don't think it's... I don't know, though. It does look really amazing. I wouldn't really fancy it, though, I don't think.
Why?
What would you fancy? Eyes.
I don't mean for me.
What, for yourself? Or you wouldn't really fancy...
No, I mean, I wouldn't really fancy it.
On a man?
On a man.
Why? With black hair and blue eyes.
Maybe they're a bit tiny, too pale for my man.
He did look a bit like Nightcrawler, didn't he?
What colour are Victor's eyes?
I think because it's like a cat, isn't it, in the night?
Don't worry, you don't have to justify yourself. You already said it now. You can't take it back.
What colour are Victor's eyes?
A bit lighter than mine. Hazel.
Okay.
I think.
I'm trying to remember.
Now I know. They're just a bit lighter than mine.
I forget. I've not seen him for 2 days. That's what she says. She's like, I forget.
No, I know.
No,
for sure.
No, his eyes.
Brown eyes.
All my family have got blue eyes.
Open?
Oh. Blonde hair, blue eyes.
In the summer, do you use that blonde spray?
I don't need to do something. In the summer, my hair goes quite blonde. In the winter, it goes really dark. Depends on how much sun
it's
I
really
get.
It's really good. You should use it if you like the shiny...
It'd go really blonde if I put stuff on it in the summer. Oh, this summer, maybe.
It's just a spray, you know what it is, sun in and stuff.
Yeah.
Should we try it?
Sun in is filth. What? Are they on the beach?
No, I don't think you know what we're talking about. It's to do...
Spray it on, the sun goes on, it goes blonde.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's filth. You just get your hair dyed properly.
No, she doesn't need it done properly, she's already blonde. You know
how
good
it works?
You're
a mousy blonde. So you do get it done, you get highlights.
Only in winter.
All right.
In the summer, it really does...
You look exactly the same as one of my ex-girlfriends.
Are they the same as what?
Exactly the same as one of my ex-girlfriends.
That's really funny.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Exactly the same. Same figure. Same hair. Mousy blonde. That's what I know, because... Your hair, I can see your roots exactly the same colour as hair and your eyebrows. She used to get highlights. She used to get a little bit, she used to get like proper blonde highlights, like little ones, and then ones like in between. So it was like her normal hair in between and the actual
Yeah,
blonde.
It's like mine now.
I know.
Ladies man here.
Yeah, real. So much so, yeah. Mousy blonde, yeah, I know.
And when I was blonde, what happened to me?
You had peroxide blonde hair with black eyebrows.
Yeah, and black roots.
Have you been blonde before?
Yeah, I was always blonde.
Really?
But blonde like you, but lighter.
Wow.
All blonde.
What did it look like? Did you dye your eyebrows as well?
No, that was the whole fun of it.
Oh my god, so I'd love to see that. Have you seen that?
It was down. My hair was down by my ass nearly.
How long
like...
have you seen that?
I don't know.
No, because you were...
Tesco's, Nike.
I know what it. I know what you're going to say anyways.
I thought you were, like, Middle Eastern.
Yeah, everyone thinks that.
Really?
Because your hair was, like, really... It wasn't, like, wavy. Jordan.
Oh, Jordan.
What countries encompasses the Middle East?
Huh?
What countries encompasses the Middle East?
Well, she looks like Katie Melua.
Oh, Katie Melua is gorgeous.
Like Russia.
Yeah, she's well fit.
I get that all the time. I don't mind it at all.
No, not Russia.
Not Russia.
Jordan.
Oh, Jordan.
Jordan, yeah. Country.
How's it going, Anthony?
I didn't mean Jordan the person. You know,
it's any consolation I can't fit my jeans on that
I came
in.
Do you think I came from Saudi Arabia?
No, I didn't think that.
Near.
Does it?
Saudi Arabia.
You'll do it easy. I told you to buy some dandelion tea.
I've been to Jordan.
Okay, well, fine, yeah. I thought you
were
like...
It's like a diuretic, so you lose lots of weight from excess fluid.
No, she's from Jordan. The little, I've forgotten the name of it.
Dandelion.
It tastes disgusting.
If you have a couple of cups before you go to bed one night, before you get weighed, you'll notice a difference.
I've read up on it.
I get more than...
Women do it when they're, like... You know when, no, you
people
know when
think
women
I'm
feel
from
bloated
Russia,
and swollen
more
and
than
stuff?
Jordan. I've never... You're the first one that's told me I look like I'm from Jordan or something.
Maybe Lebanese.
Joe, that's really funny. You really remind me of...
You didn't at all think I was Italian?
That's really weird.
Not until I heard your voice.
I thought you were Italian.
I thought you were, like, Romanian or something.
Yeah, my grandma's Romanian.
You look Romanian. I know.
My father's mother.
I know a few Romanians, but lots of times. You look Romanian.
High cheekbones.
You spoke, like you speak European, don't you?
Yeah, okay. Apparently, I didn't know that, but yeah.
You do, you don't have an English accent.
You got a
bummy accent, have you? God, my boyfriend says I have a real English accent.
Yeah, no, it's because he's Italian. You obviously do sound English, but you have like a European sort of twang. Yeah.
You know what he loves when I say, can't believe it. You're a liar.
Oh my God, you now are her Barbie doll.
Oh,
no, I think I should shave his head. Ooh, actually his armpits as well. I'm gonna moisturise him now. That's what, next thing you know, she'll be shaving her legs.
You wanna touch my armpits?
Oh, this is dirt. This is some twisted sex show. Oh. His armpits.
Yeah.
What, why did you shave them?
Oh, 19 years ago to go in there.
Looks so weird. Mila, why did you do that to him? He's a boxer.
Mm.
Oh. He now doesn't have armpit hair. How's anyone going to take him seriously when he gets in the ring? He's got to have a little bit. Jeez.
Yeah, I missed a bit there.
You've had no bit down there. I had a little bit.
I can't believe now a Big Brother episode with Amelia shaving Anthony Agogo's armpits in. Can you?
Anthony Agogo.
I knew you got...
No armpit hair.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Do this as well, please.
Don't you ever think I'm hungry? I'm just looking for something to do.
Yeah, I'll do that. I'm bored, so I eat something. Ooh. What's your name, my angel?
Angela. It means angel in Italian.
Yeah, what is that? Got a man named Gabriel.